Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. The Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five Archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the Archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
You knew here. Are you here for my services? The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh? If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stonefang Mine.
He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men.
If you do meet him...
No, forget it.
That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off. No, interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long here.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in this Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you. Best of luck to you.
Ugh! Oh! Good day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling eh? Brave knight or lowly fodder? The demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. There's this skinny fellow, clad in the most lavish armor, who's always mumbling about some mission. He's another one who's managed to stay sane, like yourself. Probably some pampered little lordling by the looks of his attire. I'd give an arm just for the buttons off his shirt. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. Go ahead. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah.